Witness testimony right now in court for day five of the Super Bowl Sunday murder trial. Christopher Vasata is one of two men accused of killing and shooting three people in 2 years ago in Jupiter.
WPTV News Channel 5's Erica Rako following the trial from the live desk. Erica.
And it's still going on as we speak, expected to last at least a couple of more days. Charles Vorpagel, he's the host of that get together on Super Bowl Sunday in Jupiter, where three of his friends were killed. He is on the stand right now. Vorpagel is serving an 8-year sentence for charges stemming from the incident. He's providing some testimony in the murder trial of one of the suspects in the case, who is Christopher Vasata. That's Vorpagel right there. Vasata is the one who is facing three counts of first-degree murder. He and another man, Marcus Stewart, are charged in the killings of those three people. Today is day five of that witness testimony. It just got underway at 8:30 this morning. There is a lot happening by the moment, and our WPTV News Channel 5's Michelle Quesada, she is in the courtroom, constantly tweeting live updates for you as it happens. Go ahead and follow her there. She will have a full report on today's developments this afternoon right here on News Channel 5.